The immunity necklaces that you're wearing guarantee that you're going to stay in this game for at least 10 more minutes. Which cannot be said for the other 18 of you. We're going to divide into two tribes with 9 members each. That's 18 people. There are 20 of you. 2 people will not be selected to be on a tribe. 2 people will get on a boat immediately and be sent home. Ian and Jolanda, you will make the first picks, alternating between men and women. Each time you choose a person, that person will choose the next member of the tribe. Ian, because you were first to the beach, you will select first. You're picking a girl.
Okay. Katie.
Jolanda, you're picking a guy.
Bobby John.
Good soil.
So Ian and Jolanda, your work is done. Person you pick will now pick. Katie, you're picking a guy.
Tom.
Bobby.
Steph.
Tom, you're picking a woman.
I'm gonna take Janu.
Still in the game and relieved. Steph, you're picking a guy.
Jeff.
Jeff is gonna make it to at least the first challenge. Janu, you're picking a man.
Greg.
Janu, you look upset.
No, it's just kind of weird.
Kind of weird. You don't do this a lot?
Yeah. Jeff, you're picking a girl.
Kim.
Kim stays in the game. Greg, you're picking a woman.
Jen.
Kim, you're picking a guy.
James.
Jen, picking a guy. Tough decision. Getting down to it.
Kobe.
James.
Ashley.
Kobe, you're picking a woman.
Karen.
Karen, how does that feel to be standing over there? What's going through your head?
It's not a good feeling, Jeff. It's better to be on this side.
Ashley, you're picking a guy.
Abraham.
You.